Hello everyone, today we are going to make a bag with this pizza box, and it's a no stitch bag, very easy to make. So I'm starting here. I took a plate and measured it with a pen. I have cut two round circles, and now I will make its base by cutting both of them from one side, approx 1 inch. This rectangle is going to be the base for our bag, and now I will cut two long strips and I will measure it according to the round shape of the bag. Now I'm covering pizza box with a cloth. I had a velvet cloth. You can use any cloth that you have, or you can make one with your matching dress. It was slightly loose, so I inserted a wire into it to make it more stable. This brown piece of strap is going to work as a closure for this bag. Now with the same piece of cloth, I will cover inner sides of bag too. I will attach all the pieces together now. Bag is put together now, and now I'm taking a piece of cloth to cover both side corners of the bag. And I don't measure anything in my art. I just place it on the bag and measure it randomly. I don't like to measure stuff, so if you need measurements, then I can guide you too. But sometimes measurements are not that important. You can take it, you can just measure it with your eye, or you can just place on the object and you can measure it. I have placed it on one side, and just like that I will place it on other side too. And now we will attach the closure, and I'm adding magic. I don't know if it's called magic or not, but it sticks to the object, and one side is sticky and one side is foam. And I'm attaching it on the bag. Now it's time to decorate the bag, and this bag is for my niece. She is little girl and she is super stylish, so I'm going to decorate it according to her taste. I'm using acrylic colors here to draw an abstract girl, and after that I will use some beads, some fake eyelashes and some pearls and glitters. I splashed a bit of paint on her nose, but it was after cleaning and after drying. It was not visible. Right now it's wet, so it's looking like I have ruined it. But after it dried, it was not visible. Thank you. Here I'm making a hoop with needle and thread to insert the chain, and I will secure it with glue gun afterwards. Our bag is ready, and you can change the design according to your taste. And it was super easy process. Video might look long, but the process was really easy. If you like this bag and you intend to make it, then please share your photos with me on Instagram. I would love to see your bag too. And if you are new here, then subscribe my channel and take care. Bye bye.